Police have detained a man behaving suspiciously at the Iranian embassy in Paris. They were responding to reports of a suspect possibly carrying a grenade and explosives vest. The man's motives were not immediately clear, but reports suggest no weapons were found on him or in his vehicle. Authorities also said no explosions had been reported. The man was already known to police for a fire at the Iranian consulate in September 2023.